fortune smiles on us. In Berlin, the Germans will truly see what they have unleashed. In the midst of all the blood, the bullets, and the dead, I found that an old friend was still very much alive. Dmitry Petrenko. I saw this man cheat death time after time at the siege of Stalingrad. As long as he lives, the heart of this army cannot be broken. He makes us all proud.
With the line, the seal of now broken, nothing stands between the Red Army and Berlin. Every day, we carve deeper into German territory. Every day, fear and desperation erode their will. When our train reaches Berlin, they will have nowhere left to hide.